Stereotactic radiation is a type of radiation that is used to treat some vestibular schwannomas. The treatment with radiation is different than traditional radiation in the fact that it is a one-time dose. It is a very low dose of radiation that is delivered very precisely to the area where we want to, which in this case would be the tumor.